Hello. You caught me having a cup of tea. And sorting out my makeup brushes. It's really nice to see you. You're here for your appointment. I believe you said on the phone you wanted a kind of smoky eye look. A little bit of a makeover. Okay, but nothing too dramatic. Is that right? Okay. Well, first I'm going to clean off the little bit of makeup you've got at the moment. And then we'll get started. Is that okay? Just make yourself comfortable in the seat. You haven't got a lot of makeup on, but you have got a little bit, so let's take that off now. You ready? Okay, close your eyes if you need to. You haven't got any lipstick on? No. Just moisturise on your lips. They're a little bit dry. You've got a little bit of rosiness in your cheeks. So, just around here, a little bit in the creases of your nose, and perhaps a little bit on your chin as well. Is that okay? You just close your eyes. Okay, let's see that. And then, what do you choose? couple of little blemishes that that product didn't quite get rid of. So I'll use a second product. This Lumi Touch. Okay. You ready? Okay, we're going to do your foundation now. Okay, this will give you, now we have those base products on your skin, this will give you a totally flawless complexion. Just drop some of this foundation drops on and then we'll smoky eye. Okay, we're going to use some very dark grey and some taupe, and then a really pale, pearly colour just to highlight the tops of your brow bones there. Okay, alright. Could you just close your eyes for me? Thank you, that's super. That's looking really, really effective, really beautiful. This look really suits you. Next, just a little bit of liquid eyeliner. Okay. I will need you to close your eyes for this, okay? Alright. Fantastic. Do you want to just open your eyes for me? Super. Fantastic. Could you just open your eyes for me? Super. Thank you. Now, I've noticed you do have a few eyebrow hairs that maybe could do with some plucking. Can I take those out for you? Just to shape your brow a little bit more crisply. Look, it's a little bit more sleek. Okay. Mm-hmm. looks really good. Okay. Okay, let's put on your mascara. Okay. Just look up to the corner for me, up this way. Super. Here we go. Perfect. That's it. Just look up to the other side for me. Look at me. Wow, that looks great. I'm not going to do your lower lashes, if that's okay with you. You've got that option when you're at home, of course. My preference is for the top to be a little bit heavier and to leave the bottom. That's your choice. Okay. So, next it's your lips. Okay, I've got a lovely, quite natural colour here for you. It's like it's a dusky pink shade. Okay, can I put that on? Well, that's your makeup all done. It looks absolutely beautiful. And it's been a pleasure to do it for you. Would you like me just to do a little bit of work on your hair? Yeah? I know you've come in from the wind and a little bit of rain, so could I just work the comb through it for you a little bit? Yeah? That's wonderful. So, that's your very subtle smoky eye makeup finished. Little bit of hairstyling, small amount of brow reshaping. It's been really good to see you. If you'd like to make another appointment, just let me know.